steak here, you want to have a nice 9-inch mark, real mark on them.